So how does it feel to be here at the Santa Barbara Film Festival in the flesh? You made it here in one piece.
Oh, I did make it here in one piece. We've avoided the rains. It feels amazing. Very overwhelmed. Lots of wonderful, beautiful people. Bright lights.
All of these things, yes.
Tell me about the looks, because I'm living for the looks.
This is a weird, fun thing that I bought online.
And this is designed by my partner, Barrett Hutchinson. Barrett Walter is his designer name. Anyway, he literally designed this. He designed it a couple of years ago. It's been sitting in our closet because I don't know why, and now I'm wearing it, and it's amazing.
I know, it's, I mean, like, outstanding.
I know, I'm over the moon.
He was also one of the costume designers.
We should say that.
Yes, and what is your film?
Jane Austen's period drama, which is a Jane Austen parody about menstruation.
Got her.
As a field, we're getting recognition.
If that feels great. That feels really good.
It feels really fun. You know, I mean, you know, you make a thing and
during the strike.
You make a thing during a strike, you overcome all these obstacles. Some, you know, in addition to the normal obstacles that occur when you make a short film, like particularly a short film, it's just usually such a labor of love. And so to have it being received so well and to have so many people even responding to like the concept and the title feels so great. And you know, it's a comedy we want. It needs an audience.
Yeah.
So, it feels incredible.
Amazing.
Yeah, incredible and a little overwhelming. I mean, like, this is a new
I've never done this before.
One would know.
I had, you know, you see people do these interviews and you're like, oh, wow, look, that's no big deal. But when you're actually here, it's like, oh my God, this is a row of people. It's intimidating.
I have a